This is part two on how to make a tripod. So next, now that we have four wraps on each pole, we want to make two wraps in between these poles. So it's just a vertical wrap, basically. You want to make two of them. And then once you have two wraps right here, you want to put two wraps right there. So you just take your string, make it go around, and then put one wrap. Jesus, messed up.